Lots of old game machines in here. Very Daedalus Club. I wish I had time to try them. They look beautiful. Lots of old game... Lots of old... Hats, wands, cards. I'm truly standing in a temple of magic. I have to admit, however classy this may be, it's pretty damn bizarre. The club could come across as a cult or something from the outside. Someone mentioned an event that happened in Oxford today. You wouldn't happen to know about it, would you?
Our guests have been talking about it all night. But I've been too busy to get the particulars. Care to fill me in?
Me? I don't know. That's why I'm asking you.
I see.
Do you know Mephistopheles? I'm looking for him.
The last time he was in here was before the show.
Oh, thanks. Famous magicians, I guess. Although I never heard of them. Famous magicians... Have you heard anything about what happened in Oxford today?
Did we? Yes, I think we did.
Was that the UFO sighting?
No, no. That was in Scotland.
They evacuated a school, didn't they? Terrorist threat?
That was in London.
Well then, I don't know.
Okay, thanks. Do you know Mephistopheles? Have you seen him?
The magician? He's performed here. Amazing fellow.
Did you see him tonight?
No, it was some woman in a mask. Quite good.
Right, thank you. Oh no, I don't understand. Why did it happen in the dining hall? How did they find out about the discus?
Lady fair with raven hair. Getting some air between shows.
I don't have another show tonight.
Oh, but you do.
What does that mean?
I'm merely a pawn.
Do you know Mephistopheles?
Does the flower know me? Does the horizon know the setting sun?
I'll take that as a yes. Do you know where I can find him?
The club is two. Like the faces of James. Here is one, for the public eye. There is another, only for the wise. Which are you?
You mean there's a private part of the club?
Give the lady a cigar.
I really need to see Mephistopheles. Could you get him?
No, could you?
How? You said he was in a private part of the club.
Privilege can be borrowed for a night or two, if you pass the test.
Oh, God. Another game? But I need to speak with Mephistopheles now.
Take it and leave it.
Okay. Where do I find the game to get into the private section of the club?
Where does everyone go? Below. To be tested by the tide. Don't let it hurt your pride if you fail.
Yeah, thanks so much. I can't talk to him anymore. It makes my head hurt.
Lady Byron lost her sheep and doesn't know where to find them.
Yeah, that's so helpful. famous magician. Do you want to go below? Sounds like a plan. These machines are antiques. They're supposed to reveal the truth for a price. These machines are antiques. Some sort of piano. Or a harpsichord, maybe. Très romantique. Wow. Cherchez la femme. I spent a little time in Paris. I think it means look for the woman. Wow. I've seen some of these Venetian masks before, but that one's a real beauty. Their hands are positioned oddly, like they should be holding something. Their hands are positioned. Their hands are positioned. The game of life? It's another Daedalus Club game. I suppose I'm going to have to solve it to get around this basement. Great. It looks like I have to win keys from three queens. To see what is hidden in plain sight, use the light. What light? The lights are already on down here. Well, without the key. Whoa. This is awesome. Yuck! These planks are covered in disgusting moss and filthy water, but I don't see another way to reach the pedestal. There's a green key over there. I need to get it, somehow. All these little islands look about the same distance apart. There must be a catch somehow. I can't reach it. Thank you. some famous magician's props. Impressive collection. They each look like they should be holding something. There's gotta be a trick here, but I don't see any buttons or anything. They each look like there's gotta be a... cool stage prop. A sorcerer's spellbook. I'd say it's from the 50s. I hate guns. I'm not running around with one unless I know I definitely need it. I've never been a fan of the horror side of magic, but I must say, this prop is crazy scary. Adds some flavor to the room for sure. Another Zoltan. Another Z- Guess I'm not going out that way. Double-headed rabbit? What the heck is that? Given the size of this stone, it has to be a fake. Or does it? Oh God! I'm starting to talk like Mephistopheles! They seem to be pointing at something, but I don't see what. They see. The Daedalus Club has quite the collection of old carnival machines. Some famous magicians' props. They're collectibles. The table is inscribed, "Don't push me." Sounds suspiciously like a challenge. Whoa, awesome! Talk about elaborate special effects. Left, then right. Alternating wins the game. Choose the exit that shows your prize furthest away. Always go left. Always go right. Four contradictory instructions. They sound like directions for something. They're a lot more funny like that. If you don't look at this huge snake, that is. Some kind of hunting deity. I think it's Artemis. This Atlas statue looks strong. I wonder if I can move it. I pushed the statue somewhere else. I wonder where it is now. Nothing could harm me, huh? The fact that they have to tell me that is kind of worrying, though. They're holding weapons. Surely I won't need a weapon to finish this riddle, will I? Knowing the Daedalus Club, I wouldn't be surprised. Ugh, creepy looking fish. It has a beak. It must be a freak of nature. Kind of like me. That harpsichord looks tiny in this light. Nice effect. These look like keyholes. Classical statues. Probably Renaissance. Really fits the mood of the room. Each of the magicians holds a book. Which one is the real clue? Four magicians, four props in their hands. It's got to be a clue. But to what? Sign says there's an alarm, but I'd really like to get in there. Here we go. No alarm. That I can hear. An Iron Maiden. Charming piece of furniture. It looks like it's open. About quitting. Could that be a door? An exit? I hope Atlas can do the trick. the statue held up the ceiling. Really tough guy. Here, there's the purple key. I got the purple key. A skull-shaped pendulum. I feel like I'm in an Edgar Allan Poe movie. There are rings in both ends of the planks. They must be there for a reason. I can't get the plank to stay put. Looks like it rotates around something and turns each time I touch it. I can't walk on these planks until I find a way to stabilize them. There. These should hold the plank steady. Those handcuffs are perfect for linking the planks together. Coincidence? Not. Damn it! This way doesn't work. I'll have to try another one. I already tried this way. It's not working. There's a green key on that center island. How do I get there? No need to leave those in here. Uh-oh, this is going to be interesting. Orange key.
is anyone there?
This is Helena. What is she doing here?
Hey! I can't get out of here! Damn it! Let me out!
Hello? Are you lost? I can get to you if you follow my directions. Go left. I went the wrong way. Let's find Helena.
Hey! I can't get out!
Go to your right.
Hey. Damn it.
Hello? Stay still, I'll come to you.
Sam, thank God you found me. I've been lost in here for hours.
Helena? What are you doing here?
Just get us out of here, will you? I never thought I'd be tired of mirrors. But if I don't get out of this place soon, I'll scream.
All right, chill. Follow me.
What is wrong with these people? I could have died in there.
Somehow I doubt it.
Well, that's no way to treat a paying customer.
So it's not all fun and games dealing with the Daedalus Club, is it? Well, boo-hoo.
What are you talking about?
Look, I know that you and Mephistopheles are in on the game together. I saw you coming out of the Black Wand.
The Black Wand? I only went there looking for you. Harvey said you hung out there. Which is, by the way, the same reason that brought me here. David was at St. Edmund Hall earlier. I came to warn you that he knows you're not a student. And do I get a thank you, Helena? No. I get accusations. What game am I supposed to be in on now?
You really don't know Mephistopheles?
If he's the bearded creep at the magic shop, then no, not really.
So, everyone knows I don't go to Oxford? The entire Lambs Club?
Yes, darling. Everyone.
Then why would you bother to come here to warn me? After all, I lied to you, right?
Because we're your friends, Sam. For God's sake, haven't you ever had a real friend? Jesus, you haven't, have you? You're such a freak.
It's not that. It's David. He thinks I lied about everything. I only told him I was a student to get that job. And now he thinks I'm behind all the stuff that's been happening on campus.
That is unfortunate.
Hey, at least I know it's not you now. You reminded me that Harvey hangs around the Black Wand. He must be the one working with Mephistopheles.
Samantha, you should let the police handle it. Let it go.
No! I have to find who's behind this. If I can't prove it's someone else, David will never forgive me.
Damn. So can I help?
No. I just have to find Mephistopheles. He has to confess. I think there's an entrance to the private part of the club down here. I'll find it.
Have it your own way, Sam. I've done all I can. Be careful.
Thank you.
I hate... Just need one more key. One green key. Thank you very much. No need to leave those in here. I don't need to go back into that maze for any- They seem to be put- Given the size of this stuff, oh God, I'm starting. Given the size, oh God. The Daedalus Club has quite the collection. I don't need to go. Don't believe everything you read. Classical statue. Gross! Appetizing. Creepy looking. It must be a freak of... I'm back upstairs again. Can you give me any tips on this basement thing?
Seek enlightenment, dear me.
Enlightenment? Light? But it's already light down there.
Not all light is created equal.
Any more tips on the basement game?
You have everything you need. Read.
The stage is over there. But I'm finished and I don't have time to see the other shows. Daedalus, he was Icarus's father, an architect of the maze where Minos locked the Minotaur. No wonder the club took him as their inspiration. The stage is over, but I'm finished. Look at this place. Class. I want to talk to Mephistopheles, but I need some way to coerce him into telling the truth. He's slipperier than an eel. These people must all be Daedalus Club members. I don't trust any of them. I want to talk to Mephistopheles, but I need some way to coerce him into telling the truth. I'll try opening this case, see what happens. No paratroopers. Guess I'm safe for the moment. A gun. Since there are several people I'd like to shoot about now, that would come in handy. I'm just going to borrow this gun. I might need it.
Samantha, your performance was marvelous tonight.
Thank you.
Please join me and tell me what you think of the club.
Listen carefully. See this gun? I want the truth from you, and I want it now, or I will fire.
A gun? Whatever for?
I want a signed confession that you're behind the game in Oxford, and I'm not leaving without it.
Are you insane? I recommended you to this club. I got you your performance tonight. Do you have no sense of decorum whatsoever?
Don't change the subject. You can't buy me off just by getting me a gig. David thinks I'm the one pulling the game in Oxford. I won't let him go through life hating me and thinking I betrayed him. I won't.
I see. It's a good thing you're doing this for love. It's the one thing that could possibly excuse your behavior, young lady.
I'm not in love with David Styles. No one understands.
I understand.
The confession? Don't think you can change my mind.
Hush, let me think. The problem with being a game master is that you tend to think everyone else is playing too. I was sure you were behind the events at Oxford.
I'm not!
If it isn't you, then that leaves just one possibility.
Oh, come on. You are totally yanking my chain.
I suppose I will have to show you. Very well. Come with me. Are you sure?
But what does this have to do with the game at Oxford?
The person you're looking for is not an illusionist. As long as you're looking for one, you won't see the real culprit.
Oh my God, I know who did it!
Are you all right?
It just got my coat. Angela's gone!
Where would she have gone? Do you know?
David, Angela's not right in the head. She's obsessed with you. And there's this whole weird thing about her father. All the incidents at the school were related to this picture of her dad that I saw in her room. He died when his restaurant burned down.
Burned down?
Yeah. Poor Angela. It must have really screwed her up. But what I don't get is how she does this stuff. Like the weight room. There were things flying around and... your face.
It's bad, isn't it?
Yeah, pretty bad.
Angela. Now. Where would she have gone?
I think I know. I'll tell you everything on the way there.
Angela!
Leave me alone! Go away!
Maybe you should let me talk to her.
Just stay back, Sam. I've got to deal with this.
I told you to leave me alone!
It's okay, Angela. We just want to talk to you.
Speak for yourself.
I know who you are, Angela. I know.
I don't know what you mean. Why are you bothering me? Why are you here?
How does she do that?
Sam, you should leave now. This is too dangerous.
I'm not going. Opening the pool won't help if Angela's not near. Ready. That won't distract Angela. Now!
Good work, Sam. That should keep her from starting any fires, at least for a while.
Go away!
Let's go!
I need to do this myself.
Okay, please be careful.
Angela, stop. We have to forgive each other and ourselves. I want to help you control this thing so it doesn't cause any more pain. I should have listened to you that day in my office. What you did was wrong, but I don't believe you meant to hurt Laura.
You can't control fairies. They do what they like. I used to love fairies, but they hurt my daddy. They were very bad.
Angela, come here. Come sit down. That's a good girl.
You're not my dad. You're not Jesse Mulholland.
Angela.
Oh, there he is. Do you see him? He's right there.
Angela, listen to me. What happened to your father was not your fault. He loved you. He would have wanted you to get help.
Fairies can fly.
Went to their memorial. It was so sad. Hardly anyone was there.
I can't stop thinking about her. Why would anyone kill themselves?
After the cafeteria incident, she acted so strange, as if she felt responsible.
That's crazy.
Did you say you saw something on her brain scan, Dr. Stiles? What was it?
It was in the Massa Intermedia.
It's a small region present in some, but not all, brains. We don't know what it does. Even when it is present, no neural activity is ever seen there. But it was lit up in Angela's scans, right before the events that took place on campus.
So what? She was some kind of alien or something? She really did cause those events on campus? With a mind?
She wasn't an alien. Merely a very unusual human being. As for the events on campus, I don't have proof of anything. Nothing unusual came up in the autopsy. And neither do any of you have proof of anything. So I remind you that discretion is the better part of valor.
Man, wild.
So what do you do next, Dr. Stiles?
Research. Lots of research.
Staying here with Dr. Tall, Dark, and Deadly?
I'd be an idiot to walk away from a house like this. Great food and 100 pounds a week.
The lady doth protest too much.
Samantha! Come and get this damn rabbit.
My secrets lie.